Thanksgiving Banquet for our community and all those that are in need. There are so many people this Thanksgiving that can't afford to have a Thanksgiving meal, and there are people that don't even have a kitchen to prepare a Thanksgiving meal. And so today we'll serve over 1,000 meals in our dining hall, and we'll give away over 500 turkey baskets for families in need.